What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. iOS 16 introduced a fantastic new feature called Developer Mode, which makes possible for you to perform build and run in Xcode or install IPA files with Apple Configurator. Sound interesting, right? On an iOS 16 beta software, you can find the Developer Mode toggle switch in Settings, Privacy and Security. Scroll all the way down to the bottom. You'll see Developer Mode under the Security section. Go ahead and tap on it. Then you'll see the Developer Mode toggle switch. You can turn it on if you want. Unfortunately, if you're using a public iOS version, this feature is hidden by default for security reason. So, is there any way to show it out? Definitely yes. First, of course, make sure your device is updated to iOS 16. Then here are three ways to enable it. The first one is to use Xcode, which requires a Mac and at least 10 GB space on your disk. The second one is to install the iOS 16 developer beta software on your iPhone, which require at least 5 GB space on your storage, a stable network connection, and a long time updating process. This is why I'd rather recommend the third one, iCareFone. With it, you can literally enable developer mode in a single click. Of course, it's totally free as well. Once connect your iPhone to the computer, click the developer mode button on the home screen. Click open to confirm. Here we go. It's complete already. Let's refresh this page to check it out. There it is. We made it. Let's go ahead and turn on the toggle switch. Follow the instruction to restart your iPhone. Once back to the home screen, we'll see a pop-up like this. Go ahead and tap turn on to confirm. Now let's check it out. See, we are on developer mode now. If someday you decide to hide it back, just turn off the toggle switch, then simply restart your iPhone, and the developer mode option will disappear from settings. So that's it. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the TenorShare channel, or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.